My name's Martin. I love this place because it saved my life. I came here in March 2014. I spent a full 6 months here. It was very hard to stay here, but I knew the right thing to do was to ask for the help that was available. The staff here gave their time so willingly. I know I was a nightmare. When I talk to my friends outside of here, we say it's like coming home. And it is like coming home because I feel this is where my life actually began, really began. I haven't experienced anything like gratitude in my life before. But I do now. When I walk in through that main gate or sit in this building or talk to a member of staff or a resident, I feel that gratitude. I feel that love. I feel that, I just want to help people, just like Ken would trust do. I haven't got money to give, but I've got my time to give. Kenwood Trust needs to continue doing what it needs to do. Because at the end of the day, all they're trying to do is help people get well, save their lives, give them a purpose, give them a meaning, and give them back a life. Probably a life they never knew that existed for them. You know? I don't believe that I'd be here today. Without the help of Kenwood Trust. I was always alone, but with what I get from Kenwood, that support, I know I'm not alone. This is like a home to me, I've said it before. And I love coming here, and I will do whatever I can to help this place. And that's what I'm doing today, sitting here in front of this camera, feeling like a numpty. Sorry, that's it. Visit kenwoodtrust.org.uk to help save lives like mine.